John Yaman fans versus Dimit Tezdimir fans. An Italian TV show about the series The Daydreamer, Erken Çıkış, caused an unexpected clash between admirers of romantic comedy. What happened? In her latest TV program dedicated to the success of the Turkish series The Daydreamer, Erken Çıkış, in Italy, Italian TV presenter Barbara D'Urso, for a long time and with admiration, discussed the star of the show, John Yaman. The presenter tastefully showed photographs of the actor with whom she had met in person, preferring pictures showing his torso. It should be noted that John himself had previously pointed out that such pictures embarrass him and he doesn't like to be shown in this way. Dimit Özdemir's Italian fans were greatly outraged by the fact that Mrs. Barbara had practically forgotten about the actress, although she talked about the success of the series in which John and Dimit made a very harmonious couple. After all, the fans couldn't stand and decided to make flash mob on Twitter with the hashtag Italy supports Dimit. Note that Dimit Özdemir's fans in Italy are no less than John's, so the reaction to the program was so stormy. Meanwhile, it is reported that John Yaman may come to Italy again as a guest star of two well-known media set programs. It is not yet known whether Dimit Özdemir will come to Italy too. Recall that the actress is currently filming the popular TV series My Home, My Destiny and cannot leave the shooting. We'll follow the development of events. Stay tuned and don't forget to subscribe to our channel.